Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Merriness. I'm Ashma. Those of you who are watching me for the first time, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel because it is absolutely free. Also press the bell notification next to it so that you will be notified when I post a new video. Thank you for your patience. So in today's video, we'll be unboxing the Cute Box for the month of November. Now Cute Box has about 4 to 5 jewelry products every month, and 1 month is priced at 399 plus 50 rupees as shipping, and if you buy for November and December, then it is 760 plus 100 rupees shipping. So now let's quickly see all the products. So this is how the package reached me. And inside, this box was completely bubble wrapped, and again all the products which are there, they were also bubble wrapped individually. Let's quickly open the box and see the products. So here they have mentioned the info cards. They have stuck it actually here. So it says, "Hello cutie pies, days are small, nights are long, my heart and soul are full of song, the chill breeze and snow, all are ready for the show, it's time for party, picnic, circus, and it's all about us, so wearing jacket, muffler and sweater, my heart says come winter." So come winter is actually their theme for November. And that is how they have curated the November edition, and it's going to have jewelries which will go well with both Indian and Western outfits. And in all, there will be total 5 products in the November cute box. And as I already mentioned about the pricing, if you buy for 1 month, then it will be 399 with 50 rupees shipping. So the box will be priced at rupees 449. And if you buy for 2 months, that is November and December, then you will get the box at rupees 760 with 100 rupees shipping. So the total worth will be 860 rupees. Now all the products came in this mesh bag, and I've already got them out to save some time. And the choices, as I mentioned, I'll be putting up in the end of the video. So the necklace, there are quite a few choices, and I selected this sweater chained neck piece. It's a very big sweater chain, and I really like the quality of the chain. This is how it looks, and this is the pendant which has come along. It's not very heavy, it's very light in weight, and I like the design here. The design is something very different, and you know, if you have pendants which are like, you know, a little longer, it gives you that narrow look. So I very much liked the design of the pendant, and it's very light in weight. The quality is also good. It's not that it will bend, it's very firm and sturdy. So this is the first product. Then the next jewelry is this Tibetan earring, Tibetan bead earring, and for this one you have color choices, and I chose the blue one because I really like the blue color, and the design looks very pretty. It's a different kind of a design. It's also got a small red color crystal here and a blue color crystal towards the back side, so you can wear it any which ways you like. And I like the quality. It's not very heavy, but at the same time the quality of the earring seems to be very good, and I like them. You can wear it in the day or in the night or even to the college if you are going, and this will pretty well look good. There are so many options. In fact, I wanted to get 2 of these because the colors are so pretty, and I just couldn't decide on which one. And also I forgot to mention that this sweater chain pendant necklace can be worn with so many outfits, so many kurtis, even those polo neck sweatshirts and cardigans, and it looks really pretty. I actually loved this the most. And then the other 3 products which are included in the box, that will be common for all of you all, and I think only the colors will differ. For this one, this is their raisin earring, and I got the maroon one. It's got a small bead with a little bit of design on top, and then a silver bead, a maroon color bead, and a little bit of hanging. The quality looks decent, it's okay, and I liked it. Then moving on, the next one is these white earrings, and these are metal, and again they are very 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 light in weight. It's got this mesh like design out here, and the quality also seems to be looking good. I liked it. One thing about the cute box, what I have noticed till now, is that the quality of jewelry looks good, and it is not very heavy. It's like something which you can wear it in the day or you know, to the college or wherever you are going. They are not very heavy, so you can wear it for long duration. So I liked it, and the design for this one which they have picked is really pretty, and this is something you know, I can wear it with kurtis for sure. Then moving on towards the last product which has come in the cute box. It is actually a vintage earring and this is how it looks. It's a very, very, very pretty earring and I would just like to show it to you all. It's got these crystals design and it's not that hanging one, but it is very sturdy and it will look really classy. So I like the design and I'll just show you how it looks. So the quality again looks okay to me and as I said, like, these are not very big and chunky, but they are like you know, very beautiful and elegant and I really love them. So in all, these were all the products which I got in my cute box for November, and if you ask me, I absolutely loved the sweater chain pendant necklace, these white metal earrings and these beautiful golden vintage earrings, and these were like my favorite from the box. And I feel that getting 5 products for rupees 449 with shipping is really good. This box operates from Kolkata, and you know, to get these products together in just that much amount is amazing. So I feel it's a good deal and I will be giving this cute box for November a big thumbs up from my end. If you want, you can buy for 1 month or buy for 2 months where you can save rupees 40. And if you like subscription boxes to be introduced on my channel, then please do give this video a big thumbs up. And also please do let me know your opinions in the comment section below. Also let me know which products you liked from the cute box this month, I mean for November month. And also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Bye bye, take care, and thank you for watching Merriness. So here are the color choices for the Tibetan bead colors. You can choose any one which you like. Then there is a choice for necklace. I chose the sweater chain necklace, and there are these other necklaces with different color threads. So if you like them, you can go ahead with them. And then 3 jewelry pieces, the resin earrings and the white metal earrings and the golden vintage earrings will be same for everyone. So that's it with this video. Bye.